guys, we got Tanner again in the house, and we caught another wild animal, and it's a snake.
I caught it. He didn't know.
Well, yeah, he caught it. He grabbed it, so.
Give it to Tanner, boy.
So we're going to get right to it, but first, the place. Sorry. Alright, so here is the setup.
Yeah, it's one.
We got some jungle plants. We got a hide.
And the cricket kitchen.
We have a crystal. There's one cricket at the moment. No, that's not the snake.
And the snake is in the corner, but we're just going to turn it over.
Maybe it's
bone.
Should I pick it up?
Tanner, pick it up for the viewers, please.
I see the cricket.
The cricket is right there. Hold on, guys. I feel like he's in his hide.
No, he's not.
Dude, the cricket's about to jump on your iron.
Oh, he was in his hide.
He was in his hide, guys. He is right there.
Oh, wait, I want to see him eat that cricket, though.
He's gonna pick him up.
Tanner got him. He is an amazing snake. And this setup, we actually found stuff outside and then we just got this hide and then these fake plants. But yeah, Tanner's got him in his hands.
Hey, don't suffocate my finger.
And if you guys didn't see the other video about the other animal we caught two, but we let one go. But we still have the chameleon we caught. And it doesn't really look like a chameleon, but trust me, guys, it is a chameleon. We're going to show you right now. He's in there somewhere. And Tanner, are you going to pick him up?
Probably not.
No, he's not. There's no way.
Sorry, I only have this one.
But I will. Oh wait, he's right there. Right there. If you can see his head.
Well, should we open up the cage?
Yeah. He is right there in the little tank. So
yeah. He was brown.
Snake is definitely better though.
So that's what we wanted to show you today, guys. And until next time, see ya. Peace.
Hey.
Out.
Hey. Wait. Hey.